The cathedral. This is husband's room. This is 3 years on. Sun is shining. So this is has the electric bonus. Pictures of the seven. And then there's pictures of his career. So these are still here. And then there's this dream. And some more stuff on this thing. Picture of him. And this is the hallway. Do you see that? Yeah, so this looks like a different design. And this is this is their bedroom. There's a wall there, and the pictures, bedroom, going here, there's their bathroom, these are her living quarters. She could do business at, I guess, 8:30 in the morning. I'm just making this quick so you can get a sense. So these are, somehow this is, I guess, her stuff over here, I guess. Safe. Oh, okay. Okay. And then this is his stuff here. This was the closet of his stuff is still remaining. So this is a closet we took down. And then she has a walk-in closet in there. And great-grandmother, grandparents, friends in New Hampshire. So yes. A little snippet of the neighborhood. This stuff has been here for, since they moved here in 2006. Bikes from New Hampshire. And, his initials are RWS. Now, that White House right there, see the one right there? That's where I grew up. The street over there is Virginia Resident College where the truck is. That's my childhood. It is true. I have a true house. And these neighbors are new. All this is new to us. And that's it. Nothing.